seen the sun around.
It goes around.
Nothing guessing, around. But what's really going
around.
On.
Around.
And if they found out that we do what we do,
and up.
Girl, I
and
doubt
up.
If they believe we do the show.
And down.
Yeah.
Well,
so
I have.
In it.
Let's speed it up a little bit. I am the unknown scientist. My theories are fractured, but I wrote this comment about 5 minutes after I seen this video. I'm gonna read it. Dark matter is food for planets and everything else, so it can grow over times 0.00 Q, and before and after, it is light matter that's uneatable, but only lasts the time before and after, which is 0.00 before minus equals minus to 0.00 after. Oh, big time. I am the unknown scientist, and this is what you just discovered. Planet quasars. Unknown scientifics. This is the Sun, Mercury, Earth, Venus, and Mars. Make sure I'm right. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. What in the fuck? Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. I gotta get to Mars. But this is how the first four planets will be destroyed when the sun blows up. Destroying every fucking thing. The leak will hit where? Mercury and the rest is history. In 2 years. Well, not even that. Quicker. We'll go real quick. Swarming. Shitting on your planet. Getting Mars. And that's when I will be pushed from Earth to Mars. Yeah, it's gonna be a wet situation. This is me reporting in, unknown scientist. Am I recording? Good shit. This is the unknown scientist. The Big Bang Theory. Oh, fuck. I never knew the Big Bang had a show. Well, let me take it back a little bit. Hold on. Big thing about the Big Bang is it's molecular. Molecular scientists know that the Big Bang Theory is untrue. What was supposed to happen in the Big Bang Theory was planets was supposed to blow up, but planets didn't blow up because there was no planets to begin with. And the Big Bang was a whole different type of story. This is scientific molecular stuff, and the Big Bang wasn't actually big. It was pretty small in a molecular sense of the word, like to a thin piece of hair, real small piece of hair to a something smaller, you can say. It's real molecular. I don't got nothing to show, but I don't know. It's real molecular. Hubble. This is the Hubble. It's molecular today. It's molecular. Spectacular. Fancy. Panty.
I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up? It used to be just me and you.
I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm